I'm talking New York Mike.
Oh, okay, me.
You're Jersey Mike.
I got to see The Judge with Robert Downey Jr. and Robert Duvall.
Oh, crap. That means... Wait, okay. Yep, I saw that too.
Oh, good. We can have a discussion. What'd you think of it?
I actually liked it.
I loved it. It was a lot heavier than I thought it was going to be.
Yeah, definitely.
Based on the trailer, but man, it was really good.
There were a lot of points that I was always like, man, I'm sure in some way, if somebody broke this down, they would say that Robert Downey Jr.'s character definitely did connect with the father. But like, I kept trying to like get that moment. Like, are they really, like, besides the last shot where like they're on the boat, even then I'm still like, I don't know if he, like, I feel like maybe he did, but I don't know. I would hate that relationship with my dad.
I agree in that sense, but I'm still was more curious. They never tied up the B plot surrounding the teenager. They never really tied that up because I think that could have been a really funny scene for like an after credits thing.
Yeah, that would have been funny. Even the fact that his actual daughter in the airport.
Oh, okay, yeah.
And he does the classic, like, hey, that's Iron Man, like, you know, just Robert Downey Jr. type.
Yeah, it's funny. I've seen Downey in so much like Iron Man and Sherlock Holmes related things. I forget that he is a really, really good actor.
Yeah.
Like, because he basically is Tony Stark. Like, just the real life man mirroring Tony Stark without a giant suit. But Downey's so good. Like, he is really, really, really good in this movie. And Robert Duvall, who I'm not as familiar with because I didn't watch a lot of movies in like the 70s and 80s and stuff like that, but he was phenomenal in it. Really, really good.
Yeah. Who's the guy that played Law and Order? The brother.
Oh, I'm trying to think of what his name is. But also, I was surprised that Billy Bob Thornton was in it.
Oh, I
didn't see him in any of the trailers for it, and that was kind of a shock to me when he showed up. Vincent D'Onofrio, the guy who's going to be Kingpin.
Oh, interesting.
Yeah, I was going to say I knew his name, but he was really good too, and I'm still super excited to wait to see him in Daredevil.
Yeah, I like him as a character actor, but I mean, that role, he played like a weird role, but I still liked it. Yeah, that's a great movie. I recommend that to anybody. Where did you end up seeing that? Because I didn't think it was in theaters still.
Oh yeah, it's in theaters in Poughkeepsie, so
okay.
I assume it's in theaters everywhere then. Because if you play in Poughkeepsie, you play anywhere.
Hold up.
That's not a saying.